you get in your neutral position. Cross your right leg. Cross it over and through your cross your legs. You're going to thread your legs through to your straight leg. Your arms, sorry. Your arms through to your straight leg. And you're going to give yourself a nice good pull. You can push your right elbow into your right knee to give yourself a nice stretch. We're just going to sit here. Cross your left leg over your right leg, bend your arms through to your leg, and give yourself a nice good pull. Push your left elbow into your left knee for a better stretch. Give yourself a nice good pull. Inhale. Our next exercise is called the heel beats. You're going to be laying on your stomach as in the sumo position, as Marshall and Fernando demonstrate. The heel beat position, you're going to place your arms one on top of the other, just like as I am Jeannie, and you're going to place your forehead on top of your hands. Just like in the swimmer, you're going to lift your legs up off the floor, really pointing your ballerina toes. If you want an extra little stretch, really turn your feet out. It'll give you a nice, good glute exercise. And we're going to have you inhale 2, 3, 4, 5, and beat your heels together. So inhale 2, 3, 4, 5, exhale 2, 3, 4, 5. Does anyone have any questions? We really want you guys to give yourselves a nice weight for my count. We're going to have you guys really tilt your pelvis in, make sure there's not an arch in your back. We really want you guys to protect your lower backs. Make sure your shoulders are down, your toes are pointed. Good. We're going to lift your legs up off the ground and beat those heels together. Inhale, 2, 3, 4, 5. Exhale, 2, 3, 4, 5. Inhale, 2, 3, 4, 5. Exhale, 2, 3, 4, 5. Inhale, 2, 3, 4, 5. Exhale, 2, 3, 4, 5. Inhale, 2, 3, 4, 5. Exhale, 2, 3, 4, 5. Last one. Inhale, 2, 3, 4, 5. And exhale, 2, 3, 4, 5. Go ahead and bring those legs down. Pushing the butt, and you're going to drop your legs down only as far as you can so that you don't curve your spine like this. Drop them down as far as you can go. We're going to hold it here, and then you're going to bring it back up. And you exhale on the way down, inhale on the way back up. So that was just one thing we're probably going to do in the next class. I just wanted to let you guys know. Thank you guys for participating in my
class by having some relaxation. balancing exercise.
The three principles I named today were breathing, centering,
visualization, and concentration.
Great.
So how, tell me exactly how to breathe correctly. So how do we make the hundreds harder today?
Put your legs straight.
You put your legs straight compared to having your legs in tabletop. Great. So what is your powerhouse and what does it do for us?
Imagine yourself.